Hello Leos, welcome to Brotherly Tutorial, and this is your reading from 11th of June to 17th of June. So let's check what are the messages for you. Messages for Leos. From 11th to 17th of June. Seven of Pentacles. Better wagon. Five of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles. And Queen of Wands. Five of Pentacles. Are you dealing with a third party situation, Leo? There is something and someone who is blocking your relationship. It looks like that you feel neglected, you feel alone, you feel deprived of your rights. Somehow you feel that others are taking away your space, the time of your partner more than they deserve. It's like your partner is making others priority over you. And this is something that you cannot stand. Because, of course, it is unacceptable. You're not being selfish here. But then, I think with this Eight of Pentacles, this person has no time to give to anyone. Maybe you have doubts that this person is cold and distant because they are seeing someone else or they have made other things their priority. But here with this Eight of Pentacles, this person seems to be busy with something. And they are working on their future. They are focused on their financial stability. Maybe they have a lot of responsibilities and work, and they are planning something. So it's about not having time, and you feel like this person is ignoring you on purpose. Or maybe there's someone you feel is being an obstacle in your relationship because somehow this person is reaching out more to them than you. But I don't think that this is something that you should be worried of. You are Queen of Wands for them. For your partner, you are trustable, you are dependable, you are someone who is not so easy to find. They will not take you for granted. Excuse me. And this person feels like you are a blessing from the universe. So, Leo, you need not be worried about what they are thinking about you. Because here with the Seven of Pentacles, looks like that you are done. Maybe this person has kept you waiting for a long time. You are in a long distance relationship probably. Or they are so occupied with work that you feel like even after being together, there is huge distance between both of you. Maybe you're not getting enough time for each other. And with the Seven of Pentacles, looks like you want to get out of this situation. And if it doesn't work, you want to get out of this relationship. It's like you are also constantly struggling with it, but then you feel like that your partner is not warm and loving enough. And then here you have the battle wagon. I see that you are getting restless. Restless to do something. And being so impatient means that you can make some wrong decisions. So think about something before doing anything. It's like whatever you're going to do, give it a second thought. Stop and get into details. Know that what it is and don't then only take the next step. Otherwise, it can land you in trouble. You might regret it later. Like, you will say something to your partner and you will come to know that they were busy with something. They didn't have enough time to do certain things for you. And then you will feel like that, okay, I was doubting them uselessly. Maybe they need your support right now. Here we have a lot of pentacles, so you might be dealing with an arc sign. However, it could be any sign because this is a general reading and it is not going to resonate for all. And the energy could be reversed as well. Also, you can check your moon and rising sign. Let's go ahead and check some more messages for you, Leos. Five of Chalices. The Witch. Three of Pentacles. Knight of Wands. Nine of Adams in reverse. So five of Chalices is here. So it's about seeing the hope. It's about not focusing on the negative things, Leo. It's time to focus on what is left and what can be made out of it. Because with the card of the Witch, you have magical powers. You can turn things into reality. You know, you can turn imagination into reality. So if you stay focused on the positive things and if you look for the right things, things can change into something magical. Yes. And then here you have Three of Pentacles. With the Three of Pentacles, it's about communication. You have certain questions in your mind. Maybe you are not asking them. It's time to ask those questions. It's time to make your views clear. It's time to get better clarity and to know where you actually stand in this relationship. You feel like that you are being treated as an option. It's time to make it clear to them that you are not comfortable with that. And this person is ready to answer your questions. They're not going to run away because they want you. They are ready to explain everything. They are giving you everything that they can. So here with this Knight of Wands, Leo, for you to gain your confidence back, for you to feel secure, for you to feel confident once again, it's necessary to face this person. It's necessary to communicate. It's necessary to open up, because if you don't, you'll be alone with this Nine of Athens. As soon as you speak up, as soon as you talk about this and sort this out, you'll be out of this Nine of Athens. These Nine of Swords will go and you will have happiness. It's like you are on a journey to heal yourself and it's working for you. But the first step is to speak up, because without doing that, you won't get a burden off your chest. Let's check an oracle message for you. Twins. Okay, so it's a situation where you feel a painful connection. You feel connected to this person. You feel like you both cannot separate, but at the same time you feel that you need to separate. It's like that this person is too focused on their responsibilities, on their work, that they're not giving you enough time. But you cannot do without each other. So you cannot walk away. It's a weird situation, it's a painful situation, but then you are still connected. So it's up to you what you choose to do in this situation. So this was the reading for this week. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Till next video. Bye.